Virginia.
Corey and Virginia.
Okay. Is that one? Right here by a fire.
Can we go around the room and tell everybody who?
Oh, that is cute.
Hey, look what we got. Pretty cool, huh?
What is that? Safety things.
Honey, this is from Brittany's great grandmother. He's not one for chocolate.
Great grandmother.
This outfit was hand knitted and it was for dropped off for Brittany. She was unable to make it here because she had to work, but she gives you both her love and her best health in the community.
It's a bonnet.
They don't have the strength to turn them. But an adult can turn a doorknob with those. Michelle?
Oh, look at how cute.
Oh, those are pretty.
It's a dress.
That calls for a picture in that outfit.
Yeah, it's from
Wendy. What is it?
It's from Wendy.
What is it?
It's a friend of mine
who
does
It has stuff in it. Well, so baby accessories. Teether, rattlers.
Up on the shoes are cute.
Shoes?
Tennis shoes, those are so cute.
Those Q-tips.
Is that a bank, that bottle?
Just get one of those Polaroids.
No, you
dress her up.
Did you get that?
Precious. For summer too, for September for sure.
That's a beautiful.
That is cute.
Has flowers on it.
That's what you used to wear when you were a baby.
Yes.
That's probably what everyone
thought it was. It cut my eye right away.
Look at that.
There
are really two outfits.
Oh, yeah.
I gotta see this.
Oh.
They look
100%. These are like nighttime sleepers. Yeah. Congratulations on your new baby girl.
Thanks.
Ellen.
Did you get the bomb?
That's why I saw him go.
In the purple. I was going to get her, but Ma, you told me.
What'd she do?
I don't know.
And she's got little rattlers there on the...
Oh, these are so cute.
and pre-ribbon here.
Oh, these are great.
Fishy wrapping papers.
We'll have to write checks out for cash, honey.
They don't have to.
He did that on purpose at Murphy's.
Unless anyone wants to hold her.
Is that where you got your present?
Maybe up for grabs.
You had them, where we had it done, they wrapped it for you. Do you want to hold it?
Sure.
Who?
Over here.
Volunteers.
I'm gonna take this, baby.
You might need that.
Okay, thank you.
She doesn't want to be on the floor.
Stretch. Rip it open. Stretchy.
She looks like she's back there training us.
I figured you'd find it. I thought you were here.
Well, I can't because it's a Gianna.
Oh.
I think it's just real.
Nancy, you know where?
You're here.
Oh my God.
You only send cards when you're not be able to make it. You're here.
To buy a new one, you're going to go and you want to buy a real one again.
Oh, I took it in and had the battery changed. And it doesn't work. And the guy says, well, I said, well, how much for the battery? Because it doesn't work. And I'm
like, praying for a first year picture.
A brand new battery in that watch.
But this one's a
wrist colors in the world. Oh, really? The bright colors?
Stuck up with tape on the fire.
She says, I'm going to remember that because it stabs me.
Well, this is a unique looking car. I took a picture of somebody. To Brittany, great Uncle Mike, and great Aunt Kathy.
Oh, God, they would be the ones saying great. I'm not going to put great in front of my name.
Well, that's the same in the world, Annie Ann. That was a great name.
I've always liked Annie Ann.
And then you take it out and wait to
Aunt Mary.
This is from Teresa, or it's in my car.
Oh, that's cute.
That sounds about right, too.
Because I just put it on the
side.
Aww. That would drive her crazy.
You know what? But that would drive her crazy. With a carry case, too. Oh, is that like a sleeping bag? Oh, a bottle brush chair? Oh, she needed those.
Yes.
One at home and one for the diaper. And a little nipple. And a little nipple cleaner.
Stop it.
Oh, that's cute.
This will be for the winter. What you want to get for me?
Well, you
sat down on the couch with her. And it was, I know what that is.
Oh, a cute little hair clip. Oh, beautiful. Oh, look at that. Especially for winter time. This house in the cold winter, she'll fit that.
Oh, can't you?
That's beautiful.
Hang it by the hair. Well, these machine made.
Who made this?
You. Oh, it's a wraparound.
The kind that had the.
How talented. I didn't know she was so talented.
Now, what do you say?
Neither did I. Did your mom teach you how to sew, or did you learn that?
No, my cousin did.
Go ahead, we'll put our orders in.
Yeah, she could always wear that at Easter time.
Yeah. I know she'll be able to fit in that at Easter time.
That's cute, Liz.
Very
pretty. I know.
Liz, I haven't waited forever for her little girl.
That's my little girl over there.
This is from Nicole. So, I mean, from... Yeah, Natalie.
Christina, not Christina. Jeffrey.
Jeffrey, put that down. Tastes good, Mom.
Can you keep her front with me?
Oh, look at that.
But I know he's older, and he wants him.
Jeffrey.
Marvel, a mystery, nobody knows.
Yeah.
Just who she'll become as she changes and grows, but whatever she does, wherever she goes.